the value of b for which the function f of x equal to 5x minus 4, 0 less than x less than or equal to 1, 4x square plus 3bx, 1 less than x less than 2 is continuous at every point of its domain is. The given function f of x equal to 5x minus 4, here 0 less than x less than or equal to 1, 4x square plus 3bx, 1 less than x less than 2, here domain of the function equal to open 0 comma 2. F is continuous every point in 0 comma 2. Here 1 is the point of suspension and a given function is the piecewise defined function. It is separated at 1. Given f is continuous every point in its domain, that means f is continuous at x equals to 1. Therefore, f of 1 plus that equal to f of 1 minus that equal to f of 1. Now, f of 1 plus that equal to f of 1 minus that implies limit x tends to 1 plus f of x that equal to limit x tends to 1 minus f of x. That implies limit x tends to 1 plus more than 1, define the function is 4x square plus 3bx. That equal to limit x tends to 1 minus less than 1, define the function is 5x minus 4. That implies 4 plus 3b that equal to 5 minus 4 that implies 3b equal to minus 3, b equal to minus 1. So the correct answer is first option.